So make sure when you're holding your blender, you want to make sure you can hold it. I usually use my index finger. It's like sweet almonds and jojoba, which is softer oil. You won't have such a, because you shave us and cook with us. Okay? So that solidifies your formula a little bit. Okay, so you just have to, when you pop it into your mold, you're going to take your mold and you're just going to tap it to let out any air bubbles. Okay? That gets stuck. Alright? So this is really easy to use ready. So you're going to take that. It might be a little bit, it might come out that thick, so you're just going to take it and try and see if you can put it in the mold now.